in, is it a lag?
Fourth finger is because you're not really shifting with one. And how do I know that? Because when I look at you play your four, your first finger is in the air. Okay? Instead, we want to do this. The nice thing is the very first note we play in this measure is the very same note that we want our one to go to. So essentially what we're doing is this. We're practicing going three to one. Then we add up. Finally, and ultimately, but keep one down because we need it again, right? So keep one down and use that first finger to make your shift. See, that was perfectly in tune the first time.